What's up, everybody? Lance Cassidy here, bringing you this GoldenEye 007 mod by Candlelight. Because if you saw my previous video, then you will know that my apartment complex just sent out an email that apparently, guess my unit didn't get the memo. Apparently, there is a property-wide power outage caused by the impending snowstorm. And because electricity is apparently not a thing in Kentucky today, I bring you this video via gerbil wheel powered computer and wooden keyboard. That is my attempt at being funny. I am well aware it did not work. So, let's just play today's mod, and we have Compound by Cookie1173. Cookie's mods are always just a tiny bit out there, so not a clue what to expect in this one. Something on acid, I'm sure. Let's play. Primary objectives: gain entry to heavy zone, gain entry to the basement, convince worker, whatever that means, kill leader, leave essential employees alive. All right, I'm an essential employee. Not even making a joke about that, actually. Working in healthcare through the stretch of this pandemic has been a motherfucker. Anyway, documents downloaded from the JT database reveal that through means unknown, the Watchtower complex located in Norway has been mysteriously taken over. You will be sent out to investigate as to how. Bond, this could be dangerous. I advise you to conserve as much ammo as possible. I don't think we're dealing with an easy target here. They single-handedly took over that whole complex. Who knows what they're capable of? I've equipped you with a silenced PP7. I don't think you'll be able to get to where this thing is without some insider help, Bond. You're charming enough to convince some of the people there to lend you a hand. If you were Australian, there would be no way you would be going in there. Considering this is called the Watchtower, I could make a Jehovah's Witness joke, but let's just stick to the high ground. So it said conserve ammunition. I'm willing to bet I can't get through here. Yep, that's what the red light means, Lance. Aren't you a fucking Rhodes Scholar? Doesn't appear that there's going to be any cameras in this level. Picked up a phantom. Oh, this is going to be a maze, is it not? Body armor. Good, good, good. This is either going to help me or it's going to kill me. Apparently it's going to do neither. I've already been there. You can't swat a bullet, can you, dude? Oh, I just love these labyrinthian levels. Fancy. And there's nothing to pick up on any of those. Wait, was there a second door? I am lost already. I think I think that's the way I came in, so... Oh, hello. Alright, that goes outside. And I'm willing to bet... Missile room. That door is locked. Okay, I thought maybe that one would go outside as well. This might actually be a bit more linear than I suspected. Please don't hurt me. I won't if you do as I say. Please, I'll do anything. Dude, you're gonna fall down the hole. Stop moving backwards. Unlock the heavy zone for me. Is that all? I'll leave you alive for now. I'll hone in on your radio if I need you. Thank you, kind stranger. Don't you dare leave this tower. Oh, nice. Mid-level cutscene. And down we go. So, back downstairs. Maybe. I don't remember where I'm going. I don't know if that sound got picked up on the microphone or not. My downstairs neighbor is some frat boy asshole. And he and his, to put it politely, plus-size girlfriend, neither one of them know how to not slam a door. So... that's why I jumped out of my skin just now. I am once again completely lost. Can I open this, or is this just a grate? It's just a grate. Oh, now we're getting into some of the heavy artillery. Hence the name Heavy Zone. Lock the door behind me. Oh, that's just great. I didn't know there was three of them, and I almost got all three of them. What is that? There's a knife? Looks like destroying those doesn't actually do anything. So all I needed was to have a gas leak in here. I'm beginning to wonder if maybe I should have investigated some of those supposedly empty rooms a bit more thoroughly. It's too easy. Okay. Oh, that strain was for nothing. There they go again. Alright, well, since I know this room is safe to travel through, there's two more doors down here. And they're both locked, because of course they are. Remember, Lance, try to conserve ammo. Try to get headshots. Basement key. Excellent. What are my objectives? Gain entry to basement, convince worker. Didn't I already do that? Kill leader to leave essential employees alive. Where the fuck did you come from? Oh, dear God almighty! It's an ambush. Could this be the... Oh, boy. I don't know why I thought there were hallways there. Door's locked. Okay. So that's probably one of the two doors. Fresh crop of guards. Outstanding. Which means... Nope, nothing in this room. Basement. Door's locked. Objective B completed. Door is locked. Door is locked. Door is not locked. Okay, this is not going to be easy. Okay, there has to be something hidden back here. No? Oh, that's a nice little decoy. Let's see what's on this computer. Please, don't! Oh, it's our old pal Boris. Who are you? I'm Boris, the networking specialist. Please don't kill me. I have something you might like. Which is... A key card to the boss's office. Well, give it to me then. Could you do me one favor before I give it to you? Fine, what is it? I left my favorite CD in the meeting room. It has "fancy" written in big letters on it. I'll be back. Like, I have to go and retrieve a CD for this motherfucker? Towerman, unlock that door again. You can't get me that easily. Oh, shit. Neither can you. Oh, fuck. If I remember correctly, it's upstairs and somewhere to the right. Correct? Incorrect. More shotgun guards. This just seems to be the name of the fucking game. Picked up "fancy". Oh dear lord! I hear too many doors. I should be safe. I should be safe. God bless America. Oh, you actually found it. You can keep it. I found a backup on my PC. Fuck you. Stop with the jokes. Give me the key card. Fine. Hone in on my radio. You might have some useful intel. Alright, so all that's left is to assassinate the leader. And I'm guessing he's through this door? No. Oh. Long-range shotguns. Even more beautiful. Why exactly did they give me a knife, though? This is the only place I haven't been, so this has to be where the boss is. It is. Alright, no more screwing around. Oh. Mr. Bond, you made it this far. Who is it this time? What on earth? Wouldn't you like to know? Have fun. He's playing mind games. Just keep shooting him. Oh, so now we're back in... training missions. So Cookie's mods have come full circle. This is why I needed to conserve ammunition. Why is he teleporting around the room? How am I meant to stop him if I can't do any damage to him? I'm fucked. Yeah, there's absolutely nothing I could do. So all that, over the past 20 minutes, just to die at the end. I had to have missed something. Like, there had to have been, like, a golden gun or some shit. Or, I guarantee you, the knife would have been an instant kill. Like, the armor that he had on was completely and utterly bullet resistant, but for some reason it wouldn't be able to stop a knife. Well, here we go again. So let's just go ahead and jump cut to either another death or to me winning. All right, here we go. I gotta get back outside to that courtyard again. Oh shit. Not so fast. Which was... not there. Not there. Oh boy, not there. Still want to get rid of those guys, though. My health is good. My armor is decent. Fuck it. Go. Go, go. Mr. Bond, you made it this far. Who is it this time? By the way, I just want to say I love the graphical effects in here. It kind of reminds me of the room where you would pick up the, oh, fuck. What are those things called? The Iron Boots in Ocarina of Time. Just keep moving. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? I hate this. Just keep moving. Just keep swimming. Seriously, how do you beat this fucker? I'm gonna try it like this way one last time, so that way... Urgh. I can't leave here, can I? No. I may not have to use the knife. Don't let them turn off that console. That's how he takes over your mind. What the fuck is going on here? What in God's name am I playing? Is that it? Like I said, cookies levels and acid just seem to go together. I am so confused right now. Void is a... Wait, what did that text say? I feel like I need to go somewhere. What is going on? I think I got him. I think I killed him. I think you beat him. I think I did too. What the hell? Where's my guns? This is not good. There's nothing here. What sort of drugs am I on? Like, I know COVID affects the brain somewhat, but... There's no way I'm going to be allowed to just walk out of here. Nice job beating Void. Now let's get out of here. Oh! Okay. I guess I won after all. How in the hell do I review something like this? Seriously, folks, I've got nothing. I mean, nice callbacks to all of your previous missions, Cookie. I'm actually kind of at a loss for words right now. I guess all I can say is good job breaking up the monotony of the usual GoldenEye mods and giving us something completely different. They do not disappoint in that regard. But if you all enjoyed the video, please be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Also, do leave your thoughts in the comments section down below, because I am very interested in hearing what other GoldenEye modders have to say about this one. Also, do please hit those links down in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter. And I think I have got one more level to record while I'm still in COVID quarantine, and then we'll just start throwing all these together in the editing whenever the hell I can. So until I see you all again, this is Lance Cassidy, signing off.